Good morning, dear students. Welcome back to the class. We are studying our lesson number 3, that is playing with numbers. In the previous lecture, we have completed our exercise 3G. I hope you all completed in your notebook. Now, our next topic is relationship between HCF and LCM. Relation kya hota hai HCF aur LCM ke beech mein, okay? Because HCF and LCM both are related to the prime factorization and both are the related to the factors and multiples. So there is some relation between them. The relation is given on page number 75 of your book. Open your book and page number 75. Okay, so first is product of two given numbers is equal to HCF into LCM. Okay, suppose you have to find out. Okay, so open your book and page number 70. Okay, which page number? 75. Okay, what is given there? Product of two given numbers is HCF and LCM. Suppose जब हम HCF या LCM निकालते हैं two numbers का, है ना? अगर हम बोल रहे हैं कि हमने दो numbers का HCF या LCM निकाले हैं, तो उन दो numbers का product होता है HCF, उनके ही HCF और LCM की multiplication में. Okay, so you have to note it down all the three relations that is given on a page number 75 in your notebook. ये तीनों भी जो दिया हुआ है relation में, ये आप अपनी notebook में note down करेंगे. Okay, so now exercise 3H, question number 1. Okay, I am not taking any solved example because there is no nothing new in that, and all the questions that is given in the solved examples are same in the exercises too. So I will solve the exercise for you. Only you have to do for that is note down the three relation given on the page number 75. Okay, now what is your question number 1 of exercise 3H? Question is, the product of two numbers is 4800. The product of two numbers is 4800. Note it down in a solution. ठीक है, solution में हमको sentence लिखने वाले हैं जी. So note it down in solution. Question number 1. Solution. What is given here? Product.
Now, question number 2. What is question number 2?
1666. If one of the numbers is 119, वो बोल रहा है कि दोनों में से जो एक नंबर है वो है 119. So find the other. तो कैसे निकालते हैं, अगर HCF और LCM गिवन है और दो नंबर जिनका वो प्रोडक्ट जिनके वो HCF LCM है उसमें से अगर एक नंबर आपको गिवन है तो दूसरा कैसे निकालते हैं. जस्ट राइट डाउन सॉल्यूशन फॉर क्वेश्चन 2. राइट इट डाउन.
Then 4, then 5, divided it by 2.
डिवाइडेड बाय 2, 2 के टेबल में 3 नहीं आता है, 5 भी नहीं आता है, बट 2 आता है, 4 आता है 2 टाइम्स, ओके, तो 2 2 का 4, अगेन डिवाइडेड बाय 2, 3 भी नहीं आता है 2 के टेबल में, 5 भी नहीं आता है, बट 2 आता है तो 2 1 का 2, नाउ डिवाइडेड बाय 3, सो 3 1 का 3, 1 1 ही रहता है, 5 नहीं आता है टेबल में, ठीक है, 5 1 का 5, 5 1 का, ओके, सो देयरफॉर LCM of 3, 4 and 3, 4 and 5 is 3, 4 and 5 is 2 into 2 into 3 into 5. 2 2s are 4, 4 3s are 12 and 12 5s are 16. That is LCM is 16. So the LCM of 3, 4, 5 is 1 and LCM is 16. Now, read out the further question. Okay, the other question is that find the LCM and LCM. Numbers. Okay, now आगे क्या दिया हुआ है? Also find the product of the HCM and LCM. Also find out the product. Okay. So therefore, product of HCM. Product means multiplication. Okay, product means multiplication. So the product of HCM and LCM is equal to HCM is 1, LCM is 60. So it is equal to 60. The product of HCM and LCM is 60. Now check whether the product of HCM and LCM is equal to the product of 3 numbers. Is equal to the product of 3 numbers. So to find out and product of 3 numbers, product of 3 numbers is equal to, क्या क्या है 3 numbers, 3, 4 and 5, okay, 3, 4 and 5, so it is 3, 4 are 12 and 12, 5 are 60, तो आपको उसने बोला था, आपको चेक करना है कि product HCM, LCM का और जो तीनों number के उनका product same आया है, या नहीं, तो यहाँ पे आप लास्ट में क्या लिखोगे, व्हाट इज गिवन इन योर क्वेश्चन, चेक वेदर ना, ओके, सो राइट इट डाउन, हेंस द प्रोडक्ट ऑफ एचसीएफ एंड एलसीएम इज इक्वल टू द प्रोडक्ट is equal to the product of 3 numbers, is equal to the product of 3 numbers. Okay, so this is the solution for your question number 4. Okay, now question number 5. The HCF of the numbers is 17. वो बोल रहा है कि किन्हीं तीन numbers का जो HCF है वो 17 है. वो बोल रहा है कि can their LCM be 999? Okay, so वो पूछ रहा है कि जो LCM है वो 999 होगा क्या? तो आपको simply लिखना है, what you have to write here, you have to write it down the solution of question number 5. It is only one line question, okay?
जो होता है उसी का मल्टीपल होता है एलसीएम, जो
1 1 1 and 2 2 2. Okay, you know how to find out the HCF and LCM of the number. So this one is the homework for you. Find out the HCF by the long division method. Okay, you can find it out. Okay, and then find out the LCM. Okay. And what is your question number 7? Question number 7 is the HCF and LCM of the numbers is given. HCF or LCM diya hai, just like the question number 2. If one of the number is 290, find the other. Okay, this one is same as the question number 2. Okay, so question number 3, 6 and 7 is homework for you. And with this, we have completed the exercise 3F, and with this, we have completed our lesson number 3 also. In the next lecture, we are taking the revision of the lesson number 1. Okay, so till then, you have to complete your lesson number 3 in your notes.